sets for that, where you're going to put your seeds. And it comes with one glove. And also one screen. Brush to clean, for cleaning. The slug mouth will be on this side. And this is our power cord. So that's what's in the package. And this is the body. They call it a host. So that's that. Excited to have this because I can make my own oil. And it says here that you can use peanut. There's a lot of nuts that you can use if with this machine. I'm going to tell you if I find it. It's sesame. Black sesame, white, sunflower kernel. Walnut kernel, flax seed, you can use that, camellia seeds, pumpkin seeds, rape seeds, peanuts. That's what it looks like. So there is this thing that locks it. So you can clean it, you can take that out. That locks. That's that. And before you can use it, you have to preheat it. So, let's see. So this is the pressing rod. Heater. Okay, that's that. That's the heater. And then you put your oil container. It comes out here. And this is your hopper. There's a groove in here that goes this here and there. Okay. It locks it. That's how it is. So you'll figure it out. Okay. So I'm just unboxing this home oil press. That way you can make your own fresh oil. And this goes in here. There it goes. Okay, so thank you for watching. That's your home oil press. And make sure you read the instructions before you use it. You need to preheat it first. And it's in the back. This is the power. Preheating, and this is your reverse and squeeze. So when this is already preheated, you go on your squeeze, and when you're done, stop and you reverse it. You hold it for 20 seconds so it will clean up. It's not hard to clean. All right, thank you very much. So I can't wait to use it. Thank you.